Yo guys, another Dark Rift in MW3 Zombies. Doing a recording for YouTube as usual. My friend lagged out of the game, unfortunately. So, yeah. Game sucks. That is what it is. Unfortunately. Start it now. What the fuck is this thing doing in my face? Self-defense. That should be more of one. Oh, this gun's amazing. If I'm gonna send you the video of how it works, the animation. It's pretty good. Dude. Not as crazy as the Elder, but you still get some decent stuff in the wards, well, some of the time. It's basically a lottery. Is quite nice, isn't it? And also subscribe to his channel. He does pretty decent content.
valuable here.
Oh shit. You still there, bro? Hello? Oh. No, nothing. I just died. I came back. So I can use my self-revives. They saved me so many times. It's a shame they don't add them in Black Ops 4. I'll be so good.
Shoot.
never used to happen. But they do an update on the for the PS5 version. Where you can't do the cheats anymore. I got a flawless crystal, by the way. I got the presume to apply dead wire to put Merc and a bunch of other stuff out of instead. Yeah. I just need to see, is this the one? Oh, it's not the schematic, but it's some. Well, I guess I'm done here, but I'll continue to the end to see how many zombies come. Yeah, I've got two self-revives, so let's see if they can challenge me. This game. Destroying them. I like the glass sound it makes when I'm actually shooting. Just coming out their asses. And these guys haven't even killed me once. Haven't got the key before my soft revives. I guess they're not trying hard enough. So much for the hardcore zombies. The dark rift. Now I'm just staying behind and shooting zombies to unlock new skins and colors and different things. So I think if you kill a lot of zombies, you unlock a lot of stuff. Yeah. I'm about to finish up soon. There's only 6 minutes left. Yeah. Finally, they got me down. Yeah. status. They couldn't get me. I just decided to go finally. Yes, man, I did it. I managed to survive on my own with hundreds of zombies until the fourth minute of the storm. Sorry, actually the first minute, yeah. I'm gonna keep ruling. This game is good when it wants to be. But yeah, some of the time it screws us up. Some lag or error codes. Wow. Leveled up. Nice. I was gonna say, do you have any crystals? I reckon I could spare one. Yeah. Oh, no, I was saying for you, because I already have a level 2. Yeah. I have a level 3, sorry. Yeah. Cool. So I've got dead wire, detonators, Sergeant Barat, golden mass filter. I got 2 golden mass filters. Huh. Interesting. I reckon I can give you a pack, level pack 2, since I don't need all the gold filters. I'm gonna equip Deadshot. Yeah, we're all set. I'm just waiting for you to join. So you're looking for the striker. I sent you the build. So 60 rounds, NK3 reflector, no stop. Or you could just watch the video if it's easier. And go all the way to the end. So you found it, the strike SMG. What was your level? Zombies is the best mode for that. You got everything? You ready? Perfect. Let's go. Now I'm leveling up so quick. Oh. Yo guys, I'm leveling up so quick. Before you know it, I'll be level 500. Can't wait. Better than GTA 5, lol. Level system, leveling up. Be back, guys. Oh, go to the bathroom. My friend also went to the bathroom. Bathroom breaks.
tether down there. Easy's not gonna contain itself.
Okay, I'm back. Game is about to start. Doing another dark rift.
I've got your six, man.
Moving to my mark.
Edge that allows me. So this is the Kasim dead wire.
Got your six.
I do not know what to tell you, Strike Team. Stay on your guard. Target's incoming. Give him some attention. Keep laying down the hate strike. We'll win this.
Come on.
Yo, on that one.
Oh, nice. I want to give you the pack of punch too, Crystal.
Moving here. Disregard. ATV mark. Cancel that. ATV mark.
Job well done out there, Deadbolt. You will not find those actions anywhere in the training manual. Indeed. But there is a lesson here, no? Don't play with things you find lying around the easy.
Listen up. That camp is heavily guarded. Smoke out that hornet's nest.
Switching meds.
And message them and say we're on the way. Oh shit. I'm waiting for you. Oh. Where did you go?
Heads up, Strike. You got hostiles closing in your position.
Thank you. I joined a new team. I'm gonna invite you. No way! I got an Eva tool and a Pike Punch free crystal. Wow! Oh, there was a stairs. Some guy left it for me. Nice guy. I mean, after completing that gold thing. That's so cool, man, because now I can use that for next game. I just need to get to the contract. Come on, run. Is he started already? Oh no, someone else. Oh no, it's our teammate.
Help my team get a core sample of the creature I just marked. Blood, bone, I'm not picky.
Man, I keep joining the best teams. I reckon I've become quite popular in Zombies. Might help everyone out. The
visual
Dark Rift.
I mean, visual confirmation.
It would be nice if I got the schematic for level 3. That's really why I'm playing this. So you can get it. Where the fuck is the enemy? Oh. It's in that house. Maybe not here. Oh. Oh shit, shit, shit.
Got a contract here.
Copy, let's take it.
Yeah, it's a good thing they don't care about that game, unlike EA Sports, because if they did, they'd probably stop me from doing the Rift 150 times. Oh Just trying to have a self revive. I think it is. Oh, it's not. Where you get all those pucks. Try not to open anything. Yes. Someone help. Damn.
I've got you, mate.
Jimena.
On your six.
Now you will hit.
Yo, come to where I am. I want to give you some things. Where are you?
Changing mag.
Where is it? I see them. Oh.
We sent that squad in with an ether inhibitor after detecting some cyclonic aberrations. You wouldn't believe the physics surrounding. When these spores are no longer a threat, then we can discuss the science.
Yep.
That inhibitor produces infrasound, which will disrupt the protective fields the spores emit.
I said no jargon, Barrera. That device lets you eliminate nearby spores. Simple as that.
Gavno, never is it easy. Enemies headed your way.
I have seen some spore inhibition in my time. Let me tell you, you are a natural.
Oh, it's this shit. I need to go to the... This time I didn't start it, someone else did. Yo, let's hope it's not one of those story ones. Hopefully people have learned that that's not the one we need to do. Please be it. Well, it says Dark Aether. Well, whatever happens, I'm out of the next game. Just as long as I keep getting those level 3 crystals, I'm fine. Oh my god, it's this one, man. Why? Why did they do this one? This one's a story one. This one doesn't do anything. Just gives you a fucking draft. Oh wait, no, this is another one, but it doesn't really, I mean, the new one gives you more. This one, I don't know. Well, maybe, I hope people are so retarded, man. They keep doing stupid... I didn't sign up for this. I expected people to do my work. Not this shit. Okay, well, let's see what it gives us. I like doing different ones anyway. Maybe we might get Meg. Because I know the one they did. They went to the low. I mean, that, you know, you remember we used to go there. It was the one near the north, near the storm. And it was like the first rift open, basically. I think a lot of people confuse that with the, well, actually opening the rift. Hopefully, I don't know why, they should watch videos, man. Not how to do this shit. It's not complicated. I thought I should do it. My niece and nephew are like, they were like 5 or 4 years old now already, figuring out this game, how it works. But they're super intelligent. Oh, what? Why did I land? I landed somewhere else. What the fuck? Mag. Yes. I remember this anyway. Last time we did it, and yeah, it kind of messed up because what happened was one of the guys who was helping us do it left, and he was like the host, and so we got stuck. Well, we managed to find the XL. Well, you found it, and yeah. These zombies are much harder to kill. This is probably the Elder Rift of the original, the first portion. That's why it's harder. This is definitely the eldest. We have less time with this one. The Elder Rift, the original first Dark Keith reporter. Good thing I bought self-revives. pick this up and while I'm leaving. What about you? Do you have any? Do you have time? Oh shit.